Hello everybody, I'm IGP, the Indie Game Promoter, and welcome back to Silence of the Sleep. That's Pixel. And in the last episode, we have collected Miss, what's her name? I forgot what it was. I can't click the damn thing. Miss Chanel, who we must return to the other guy that it was stolen from. Basically, I haven't played this game in a bit. You guys have probably seen it uploaded on my channel, you know, because I recorded multiple parts at once, but I haven't actually played this in a while, so I'm trying to finish this up. It's actually a really fun game. I think he was in Room 8. Yeah. Lorenzo, this guy. I found his pet, and I played some odd minigame to retrieve it. Hey, Lorenzo, look who I have here. Miss Chanel. He looks like Danny Trejo, doesn't he? Is it Trejo? Trejo. Don't mind that. It doesn't exist. Anyway, Miss Chanel. Okay, you're back. Yes, thank you, Mr. Jacob. Lorenzo is forever in your debt. Don't worry about it, Lorenzo. Okay, how's it going by? Wow, well, do I get like karma points for that? Is that seriously all I got for that? Now I have no idea what to do. Well, folks, that's the end of the game. Thank you so much for watching and sticking by. I appreciate it. What is this? Mark. You don't have anything to say. What a douche. Walk into your room. You don't even acknowledge it. It's incredibly strange of you. Are you getting blown again? Please don't tell me you are. Okay, what? Oh, can I listen to him? Oh, I can listen. How do I listen again? That's right. How are you today? Gerald? I'm not sure. Clifford. It's still the same storm in my mind. At times it's calm. But I can't hold onto anything. Who's this guy? I feel that I'm still falling or failing. One of the two. Possible. Does he say anything else? I guess it's a no. Okay. Right, so I got the, oh, maybe I can go talk to the guy whom I got the bunny from? I don't know. I'm just gonna check every room. Sorry about that. I wish I was more prepared. I just have no idea, what I'm doing. Miss L's? Or Mr. L. You're a dude. Cool. Is there anything in here? Oh, don't need him. Okay. So I gotta say, so far, I really enjoy this game. I like how it kind of, like, ping-pongs, you know, between really calm setting and then the really dark setting. It's like overdone to each extreme, you know what I mean? Well, not overdone in that sense, but it's just extreme in both cases. It's either really fucking creepy or it's really, really, really nice and silly, and we're playing odd minigames to retrieve lost rabbits, something along those lines. Ladies, let's peek in the ladies' room, huh? Can I look through a hole? Nope. Okay. Well. Key. What's in the elevator? Just gonna start going everywhere. Yay. What's in here? It's locked. As is everything in this freaking game. Gentlemen. What do I got? I never checked the toilets. Generally, in horror games, things are in toilets. That's how it works. That's just how we do it, man. This is how we do. Okay, shut up. Canteen. Okay, so I got all the stuff I need. I got the rabbit. I'm seriously just exploring at this point. I'm sorry. Nah, it's locked. Of course. Of course. This is gonna take forever to beat this game. I'm telling you that. You're not a lady, so? Aren't you capable of opening a door? That's loud. Okay, go any further. Okay, well, lots of exploring, nothing happening. So again, since we're not really doing much, I'd like to talk about the game. The story, that is. Now, it seems that a lot of these people, you know, are troubled in a way. Now, how they all tie together as far as what their troubles are and what they represent for that specific person, that's up for debate. But, you know, someone either has lost something, someone has this constant fear, you know, whatever the case, I think they're all representing some kind of fear. Or something that would keep someone from, like, moving on, whatever. I'm gonna, like, overanalyze it. But, you know, it's just an observation. Now, I don't think that this is a gin-pop type of, purgatory. I think this is actually just his. And his, fears and stuff are actually, you know, personified into these people that he's seeing. Because people are the norm, you know. And then when he comes in conflict with one of those fears, they're a giant monster. Let's start at patient room one, because I sound... Oh, that was the guy I stole it from. Or, yeah, I stole it back. Whatever. Whatever the case. What are you up to? Don't want to talk to me? Okay, well, I'll go to this one. Aha! Gerald. This is the guy who's talking to the, doctor at the moment. When is there ever anything there? Oh, you moved. You have moved. Which, what? Yes, you clean out the guitar. Hey, what's up? My name is Jacob. Yes, I don't believe we have met. My name is Dewey. Nice to meet you, Dewey. I just got here. It's my first day. Welcome, Jacob. I've been here for some days now. So you like it here? It's okay, I guess. As long as I have my guitar, I'm happy. Oh, yeah. Was it you playing the piano earlier today? Why did I just switch that up? Hardly playing. It's not much. I'm not much of a pianist. Pianist. But I don't take it too seriously. And it is fun, no matter what the instrument. Good thinking. Say, you have problems with your guitar? Sort of. It won't stay in tune, no matter what. I could offer my assistance. Though I'm not sure I understand much about guitars. No thanks. I think I'm fine. Okay, well, hopefully you'll get it sorted out. Me too. I'll get going now. Have fun. You too, Jacob. You too. Great. So we just kind of flip-flop between accents there. Can I help you? I'd like to clean your guitar. It seems pretty dirty, especially in that photo. Anyway, what am I talking about? Get out of here! Get. Come on, dude. What are you doing? Alright, I didn't check patient room 3 yet. Oh no, I totally did. Oh, is this 3? What? How is room... Why is... What? I don't understand how the world works anymore. Oh, wait, this doesn't make sense. Oh, this is mine, right? Yeah, because I'm Jacob. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? I guess I'll go talk to the guy. I think I've explored this entire freaking place. Yep, hi, you're free now. Dave, what? Do I get to go, like, into scary stuff now? Is it possible? Uh-oh. Ooh. Here we go. Oh, I gotta press E. Evening, Jacob! How are you feeling? Evening, Doc. I'm okay, I guess. I talked to other patients and had a look around. Still quite puzzled, though. I don't even know how I got in here. You walked in there, dude. You came here yesterday, don't you remember, Jacob? I hope you don't mind me saying, but you looked absolutely terrible. But it's all right. You're here, so we can help you. But I was in his house, and I wasn't alone. Oh, some of the House of Ashes. There was something besides me. Calm down, Jacob. It's okay. Would you tell me about this house?
I get to pick?
This doesn't sound good. Can I, like... Well, I guess I can't choose, because it's not letting me pick a different option! Can I possibly, you know, use my mouse or something? My mouse is gone. Well, I guess I gotta say this. There's something about that house. Can you remember how you first felt when you walked into that house? It is hard to describe. I felt relief, but at the same time, something was pulling me down. For a brief moment, I actually felt something. This is interesting, Jacob. I take it you feel numb inside. Something in that house has awakened something in you. Was it hope? Was it a hope you felt, Jacob?
I guess.
This is a good thing, Jacob. Okay, let's leave that as it is now. Earlier you said you knew me from... Was it a motel?
Yes, you were playing a guitar in the motel. I walked by and we talked.
And what did we talk about, Jacob?
At first you asked me if I did not remember you. You obviously knew who I was. You told me, you were there to help me, and you did.
Jacob, are you 100% sure it was me?
Well, I can't pick, though I guess it was! This is something I would like to take a closer look at.
Oh wait, no, I suggest we start with hypnotherapy, Jacob. Okay, that's always a good idea. Seriously?
Seriously.
I would like to focus on that day and that very moment we first met. Close your eyes and relax.
Oh yeah, we about to start day 2! Or is it gonna be like chapter 4 and we just like flip-flop days?
I don't know.
Nice eyeballs and eyelids.
Whoa, dude.
Am I supposed to do something right now? Oh, it's just supposed to be a long interlude, I guess. What was that? Pixel! What's going on? Am I supposed to do something, seriously? Did I fail something? Is this just a really long introduction to hypnotherapy? There we go. Loading screen. Oh, shit! Am I here? I am here. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it. It's a good place to pause it. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys know what to do if you enjoyed the video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!